Guys, welcome back to my channel. Stacy here. So today's video is going to be a fall haul clothing video. I put some looks together, of course, for the fall down here in the South. I am currently living in Florida, so of course the outfits, you're not going to see me wearing coats or anything like that, but these are basically simple outfits for the fall down here in the South. So the pieces that I have for you guys today are going to be from mostly Shein, and then a little bit from Rainbow. I do have some jewelry from Rainbow as well. Actually, I'm going to show you one piece here. It's pretty heavy, but I thought this was pretty cute. But it's this butterfly necklace here. Butterfly chain necklace, I should say. Yeah, I do love butterflies. So yeah, most of the items are from Shein and then some from Rainbow. Now with Shein, I definitely love how they have the discounts. When you're checking out, they'll leave a discount code, or what is that, a coupon code. So right now they actually have a Black Friday sale going on with a coupon code. I'll leave that down in the description box below. Also, as I said, you know, after checking out, you do get points. You'll get like two coupons, whether if it's going to be 5% off or 10% off or whatever it is, even during delivery confirmation. So like if you confirm that your items have been delivered, you get points doing that as well. So the first look is definitely fall colors. I love this color here. It's like a, what is that, a spice autumn ginger brownish color. I don't know the way it appears on camera. But I do love this dress. The dress is super soft. It's lightweight. It's not heavy. And for the weather down here right now, like around about 6 or 7 o'clock, it does tone down a little bit and it'll get in the low 70s. So that dress is perfect to wear. So I paired it with those clear heels that you see. They're clear and it's like a tan color. And the heels actually are pretty thick, which is what I love about the heels, because they're easy to walk in, they're comfortable. And I got those from Rainbow. Super affordable, super comfortable. I love it. So yeah, that's the first outfit. The next outfit, oh my God, this one is super cute. I'm really loving the plaid look. Actually, I'm more into plaid nowadays. Of course, that is like a fall thing, but that wasn't something that I would normally wear. So I stepped out of my comfort zone. Sorry, so my phone definitely wanted to interrupt me while I was talking and I got a voicemail. So yeah, as I was saying, more so I'm into the plaid look nowadays, but I do love the combination, the colors, the red, black, and the white. I wish I had a beanie actually to go with the outfit. That would have completed the plaid, like the dress, the look basically. It's like a Paris look is what it reminded me of. And I love it. I wish I had a beanie. I should have got a beanie actually. I can still get a beanie actually and pair it with that outfit. The white shirt that I am wearing is from Rainbow. I did get it in a size medium. I wish I got it in a large, because these girls right here were kind of suffocated inside the shirt. I don't know if you guys can tell, but they look humongous. I mean, I don't have small boobs, but I'm gonna tell you this right now. They were definitely too fitted right here, so I should have got a large. I could still kind of basically exchange it to get a large, which is no problem, but I kind of got makeup on it, so yeah. With this look, you could pair it with boots, which is what I did. I paired it with those combat boots, the black combat boots. I also got those from Shein. I did order at the same time I got the dress. This whole look, I didn't order everything together, of course. Different times I would order from them, but yeah. The next outfit I'm going to show you guys is another skirt, which is pretty cute. This one I got from Rainbow, and this skirt I actually fell in love with. So the skirt that I have on is from Rainbow, and then the top is the same top that I had on in the previous clip with the other plaid dress that I had on. I paired those two together with the clear and black simple heels. I got those from Aldo. So then I also got the boots from the same Shein boots that I had on. Those, I thought that was a great pair, a great match with that outfit as well. Either or, so definitely just a pair of high heels or a pair of boots. Either or, those two were cute. I thought they were cute, so I put them together. The next style is my absolute favorite. Absolute favorite. I love the colors. Of course, the black. Y'all know me with my black, but as you can see, the plaid color, oh my God, I thought that was super cute. Brown, see, I don't really wear much brown, but around this time of the year, yeah, you'll catch me wearing brown. With this shirt, I wanted to wear a pair of Tims. Actually, I could still always order another pair of Tims, but the natural color, the tan colored Tims that everybody would rock, or a brown pair of Tims, I thought would look really good with that shirt as well next time. But of course, I just paired it with my combat boots instead. And the jeans that I'm wearing, I got those from Shein. It's a little loose fitting on. Yeah, so I just paired it with the boots. And then I actually have it on with this shirt that I have on right now, which I got from Rainbow, and it's a racer back shirt. And the hat that I'm wearing is from Shein as well. I got two hats like that, the black one and then this tan beige one here. Both are a little comfortable, but with the wig on my head, I feel like any sudden move, like it'll just fly right off. It'll pop right off. So the next outfit is another simple look. This is all black. You guys know I love my black. So the cardigan I got from Shein, it is pretty long on me. Let me see. I'm 5'1", so that's why it's pretty long. So of course, if you do the math, anyone taller, it would look a little shorter on them. But yeah, so the cardigan is super comfy. It is a little heavy though. It's pretty thick. It is super comfy and I like it. It's cute and it has two little pockets on the side. Actually, the pockets are pretty deep, so you could fit a lot in the pockets. And the pants that I'm wearing is, I cannot remember where I got those from. I want to say it is from Shein, but I also think maybe it could be from Ross. No, they're not sheer leggings, but they're pretty thin. So pretty soft, pretty lightweight. And then you could either wear it with sandals. You don't have to necessarily wear it with the boots that I had on, or you could wear it with a pair of sneakers. Something all white, just to throw off the black. You could wear that as well. So I thought that was pretty cute. And then with the hat, of course, why not, right? Always gotta put that hat on just to give it that fall look. But yeah, cardigans, hats, I think that's definitely like a fall look for me at least. Okay, so the next outfit is a minor change, nothing crazy. All I did was actually just threw on that open front cardigan, which is, it's like a wrap basically. You just throw it on, it doesn't have sleeve or anything. Just basically throw it over your shoulders and then it does the drop. There's a name for it. It's called the open front wrap cape. So basically it's like a cape, you just throw it over your shoulders, boom, you got yourself an outfit. So I left everything on that I had before. All I did was change the cardigan into this cape cardigan and then put the hat on and then bam. And then you could wear that with a pair of cute heels. Those clear heels would actually match. A pair of boots if you'd like. And I did get that wrap from Shein, and of course the hat you saw earlier, that is from Shein. I'm digging that outfit as well. Okay, so the last outfit, it's not really, well, basically it's the same as always. I did not change the pants. It's the same pants that I've had on for the past two clips, and I believe I had on the boots, but you could change the combat boots to the heels. So this shirt I did get from Shein. It's a curved hem tee. I thought it was cute. Actually, it has buttons on the back of it, which I thought actually went to in the front of the shirt, but nope. The buttons are in the back. I'm gonna turn around and show you guys. Hopefully you guys can see that. But yeah, as you can see, I paired it with the same leggings and the boots, and then I just grabbed my hinge purse as well. And all of the purses that you did see me with and the black hinged purse, of course, those two are from Shein. The only one that I did not get from Shein, of course, is the Chanel bag. So we are at the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed each outfit. Definitely make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. Also hit that like button. You can also comment, and please share this video. And please don't forget to hit that bell so you guys don't miss any more videos. So as always, stay safe, stay beautiful, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.